This Black History Month moment is brought to you by Howard Harris Funeral Services.
Clara Luper was a leader in the civil rights movement in Oklahoma. On August the 19th, 1958, she led a group of individuals to a segregated restaurant in downtown Oklahoma City, and she asked that they be served. Clara Luper's book, Behold the Walls, tells the story of a civil rights struggle in Oklahoma City.
This Black History Month moment was brought to you by Howard Harris Funeral Services.